Hello mga kamid! Welcome to
MidTV!
Ako nga pala si Edgar, guys.
At ako naman si Tatiana.
And today, we have another fun and environmental activities as part of the 50th anniversary of Midtown Printing Company Incorporated.
That's right! And for the tree planting activity mamaya, mayroon tayong mga kakailangan eh.
Yes.
Like bottled water,
t-shirt,
towels,
at cup.
Hope you guys enjoy our episode today. See you guys later!
Bago ilagay yung tanim sa lupa, is tatanggalin muna daw itong cellophane na nakabalot sa tanim natin.
At pagkatapos nga natin itanim ang seedling, ay kailangan natin ilagay ito sa taas na palatandaan na mayroon na nakatanim dito. Hello guys! Kasama po natin si Sir Rix Mambanet at si Laris Claudio Pascua. Hello po.
Hi. Good morning.
So, can you tell us about the activity po?
Okay, so we're here in Malagos Watershed. This is Midtown's 50th anniversary tree planting activity. And as far as I know, this is part of Midtown's corporate social responsibility, which I appreciate very much. It's a wonderful opportunity for us as a family because I homeschool. That means I'm Larissa's teacher at home. So I teach preschool to Larissa. And then, so this is a good activity to teach her about nature and about where trees come from and then what we use trees for and why we like trees, why we love trees. You love trees?
Hello guys, kasama po natin sa Armando Rama, Watershed Guide ng Malagos Watershed.
Ang atuang area dere is 235 hectares.
So daghan pag available nga lugar yan.
Og naay papangitaon nato sa sulod, kung kami ang mosurvey dito uban sa mga kaubang guardiya, naay mapili nato. Depende po sa kuan kayo, na may uban nga crowded dagko na kung dili dili na pwede tamnan. Kaya sayang mo imong itanong sa dagkong kahoy paduol nimo, mamatay lang si kapon kay walay sunlight.
Unsa pa may pwede nato itanong bukod sa nara? Unsa pa bay pwede nato tanong?
Depende po ta sa kanang kuan sir kay ang among supervisor may ngayon siya nga available lang ang kahoy ang itanong kana dapat itanong. Di tapos pwede po nga magtanong og lain.
Hi guys, we're here with Mr. Alfie Atega. How would you encourage everyone to give back to the environment in their own way?
Okay, so plant trees, save the environment and be sustainable because what we get from our planet Earth, we should return them back so it will be much more better for us.
Hello guys, kasama nga natin si Al from Sales and Marketing Department.
What can you say about the activity?
Napakasarap na experience, lalo lang na sa preparasyon nila para sa anniversary ng Midtown, which is the 50th anniversary. So I hope na maging okay lahat-lahat ng mga activities na pwedeng gawin ng Midtown Printing Company Incorporated. Wow!
So hello guys, kasama po natin si Sir John Mamacos ng Prepress Department. Hello, sir.
Hi.
Sir, how do you feel having this activity again po?
So excited kasi after 10 years, nagkaroon naman ulit ng tree planting dito sa Midtown. Mm-hmm. Then 10 years ago, we have the first tree planting that I experienced in 2007 sa Marahan. Mm-hmm. And hoping nakatulong mga trees na ipadanong naman dito, I hope na
nagkatulong na siya.
Ilan yung mga natanim mo?
Ako, tatlo yung natanim ko.
Tatlo? Eh, dalawa lang yung pwede ah.
Hindi, pwede kasi tatlo. Para sa nature natin yan.
Dalawa lang yung akin. Wala ni Anyways, hi guys, and that concludes our episode for today. And like what we always do, we always end with a lesson. So what I've learned siguro is that we should always be responsible when it comes to the environment.
Give back to nature, partner. At sana naman na-encourage kayo na magtanim pa ng maraming puno at maging mas responsable sa ating mga kalikasan.
And once again, we are your hosts. I am Tatiana.
Ako naman si Edgar, guys.
For MidTV! Bye!